Sarah Sanders' departure comes just 24 hours after that ABC News exclusive with the president. In that interview with George Stephanopoulos, the president doubling down. George asking if Russia, China, a foreign power, offers the president dirt on his next opponent. He said he would take it. Tonight, Democrats outraged, even some Republicans expressing alarm, and ABC's Mary Bruce is on the Hill.
Tonight, Democrats are outraged. Even some Republicans couldn't believe it when the president said he would take dirt from a foreign power on his opponent in 2020.
If somebody called from a country, Norway, we have information on your opponent. Oh, I think I'd want to hear it.
You want that kind of interference in our elections?
It's not an interference. They have information. I think I'd take it. If I thought there was something wrong, I'd go maybe to the FBI. But you go and talk honestly to congressmen. They all do it. They always have. And that's the way it is. It's called Oppo research.
The president defending his son to George Stephanopoulos after Don Jr. set up that meeting when he was promised damaging information on Hillary Clinton.
This is somebody that said, we have information on your opponent. Oh, let me call the FBI. Give me a break. Life doesn't work that way.
The FBI director says that's what should happen.
The FBI director is wrong.
House Speaker Nancy Pelosi today called the president's comments an assault on democracy, but she's not budging on impeachment.
If the president is inviting foreign interference, why is that not grounds to move towards impeachment?
What we want to do is have a methodical approach to the path that we are on, and this will be included in that. But not any one issue is going to trigger, oh, now we'll go do this.
The president's comments drawing fire from potential opponents.
The conduct of this president is sending a signal to our adversaries around the world, and fill in the blank, North Korea, Russia, fill in the blank. He's sending a signal to them, hey, come on in for 2020.
Even one of the president's top allies on Capitol Hill, Republican Senator Lindsey Graham, says the president is wrong.
I would make it real clear if I were the president. I want to make it real clear. If you're approached by a foreign government or a representative of a foreign government or anyone claiming to be a representative of a foreign government, they want to help you on your campaign, the answer is no.
Mary Bruce with Lindsey Graham there. She's with us tonight from Capitol Hill. And Mary, tonight some members of Congress, really from both parties, are talking about this legislation that would require a candidate to call the FBI if they're approached by a foreign power.
Well, David, both sides of the aisle agree that action needs to be taken to prevent foreign influence in our elections. Now, it's not a done deal yet, but both sides' bipartisan support for this legislative push that would require any candidate approached by a foreign power to immediately contact the FBI.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.